Those strong winds are making it difficult for firefighters battling two brush fires in the Pahakuloa training area on the Big Island. Flames broke out yesterday afternoon. That started by lightning in the Keamoku area, the Keamoku Maneuver Area Complex. Officials say these fires are about 5% contained and have burned about 1,500 acres. There is currently no threat to any structures or communities.